Thanks
for joining us. We're delighted to see you. Martin. Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. It's La Liga action coming up very shortly for you. It's Barcelona against Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Barcelona's lineup here. In goal is Alisson. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Bruno Fernandes in midfield. And here is just the one main attacker in this lineup. Does seem to look on the left-hand side, doesn't he? Gets his goals from different positions as well, but seems to be quite happy to have that as his starting base.
Yeah, definitely, and always plays better when he's enjoying it. He's got a smile on his face.
Clear opportunity! The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. You've seen that goal. It's really been coming right from the kickoff. Well, we are delighted to be in the beautiful city of Barcelona. Thank you very much for joining us. My name's Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, as usual, is along.
Hello from the Catalan capital and one of the world's great cities, Barcelona. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Barcelona against Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
Slipshod passing. Delightful pass. And now in a dangerous position. There it is, and just the ideal start. Well, this wonderful city. It offers the visitors so much, including football. Barcelona, of course. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined as always by Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling. And attempting the through ball. Now he's got to stay calm. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
Well, one thing he does know how to do is shield the ball. Giroud, and he's broken free. Still possibilities. Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. And leading the attack today is the hard-to-contain Cristiano Ronaldo. Splendid defence. Has a go. How on earth did the goalkeeper get there?
Well, he's dived forever, hasn't he? He's got that strong hand on it. It's a brilliant save.
Played into the centre of the box. Well, punch happy, the keeper. Giroud! Well, he has just veered into an offside position this time. Ramos. Here's Mbappe. Cristiano Ronaldo. Alert defending. Thunders clear. N'Golo Conte. Paul Pogba. Griezmann. Matuidi. Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, Lee, doesn't really need an introduction nowadays, but it certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. Cleared away comprehensively. Mbappe. Here's Matuidi. Crossing opportunity. And Pogba with the pass here. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And very deftly cut out. Can they get themselves in front here? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball.
Well, it's still
a real chance.
Up my eyes to the sun on my skin, trying to get up wild, so I hit up my kin. We down to go somewhere to pull off last night again. They know us at the might give us a regular. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife.